tetrachromacy. Most humans are trichromats, which means they have three types of cone cells in their eyes for seeing colors. However, some women are believed to be tetrachromats, possessing a fourth type of cone cell. This potentially allows them to see a broader spectrum of colors and more subtle variations in color. So women are not just one step ahead, they're a whole palette ahead.